This is the life. Give it up for the kids. Eating good, getting laid. Living life, feeling rich. Oh, oh, this is the life. Hello everyone, it is like 3 o'clock right now and I'm about to go back up to school because my new laptop that I have does not like to connect or will not want or doesn't connect to the school Wi-Fi. I don't know why. I went to Best Buy earlier and asked like if they knew anything, but they're like, we can't really do anything since we're not on at school where we can test the Wi-Fi. So they said to go to like the tech person at my school. So that's what I'm about to do. I tried going there earlier this morning, but she wasn't there. That was loud. I have to come back in the morning because they're just really busy right now and hopefully they can get it to work. If not, I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna go get my nails done now because I don't really like this color very much. All right guys, I got white. And if you guys are wondering, I get the next gen nails, like next generation, I don't know. But what they are, it's basically this powder that you dip your nails in and it turns that color and it's pretty cool.
My dad is talented. Keep going.
I'm done.
You're done?
I've already proven myself.
Hello everyone. It is Wednesday. And I just got back, or I'm out of school now, and I'm going to Target. Shocker, I know. It has been a really good day. I don't know, I've been in the best mood ever. Like, okay, so first of all, to give you an update on my computer. So I went in early this morning to the library and he's like, okay, so what is wrong with your computer? And so he tried doing all of these things and it took like forever. And I was like, I need to get to class. But it ended up not working. And he's like, we'll just restart it. And so it would not restart for whatever reason. Like it was just kind of like sitting there. And I was like, it's okay. I'll just restart it in class. And then if it doesn't work, then I'll come back to you later after school. So I get to class, I opened up my computer and the whole like login screen thing pops up and I'm like, okay, well it worked. I don't know what he did with it. Nothing was working until I restarted it. I don't know why I didn't think of restarting it until now. Like I didn't even think of turning it on, turning back on. Like that's the most basic thing that I just didn't even do. I literally walked into English and like, it doesn't work. I don't know what I'm gonna do. And then I was like, oh guys, it works. And I got so excited. And just then from there, and from then on, I was just having a really good day. So today's plan, I'm going to Target and, I should have gone. When this person could not get any closer to me. I actually like was about to turn into my neighborhood. I'm like, wait, I need to go to Target because I have to get something for a video that I'm filming today. So that's the plan to film. And it's actually gonna happen because I have no homework tonight. I'm gonna dedicate it to filming today. Ugh. Okay, outfit of the day in the car. Choker is from, I don't know. Mom just randomly bought them from somewhere and was like, hey, I got these for you. And I'm like, sick. This dress is from the antique mall that my meetup was at. It's in my mom's store. It's not in my mom's store, like it's not from my mom's store. It's from the girl who she's working with, but it's still like in the same like store, but it's not like the same store. I don't know how to explain it, but it's from the Grapevine Antique Market. Watch is from Michael Kors. This bracelet a subscriber gave me. This bracelet, I don't know. This one is from Target, Lokai bracelet. And my shoes are from Gotti Me, and I get so many questions over Gotti Me if they have a website or whatever. No, they do not have a website, but someone said that they contacted them and that they might be getting a website sometime in October, but I will try and find that out for you guys and let y'all know. But, they have a really cute stuff. It's Gotti Me, like G-A-U-D-Y, Gotti Me. That's how you spell it if you're wondering. Whenever I go into Target, I'm like, only need to get one thing. I come out with like five. More than five things, but things that I don't even need. But this time I'm only getting one thing, okay? One thing. Well, I actually didn't get anything, which is weird. I don't think I've ever walked out of Target without something. Okay, so I wanted to get this like It's like this thing that connects to your bed that holds your iPad, but I thought it was like bigger so it could hold your computer, but you can't do that. It's just for your iPad. So I'm thinking about going to Michael's. No. Is there Home Goods around here? So I made a playlist for YouTube, which is, I'm starting to put like all the music that I like use in my videos onto that playlist. So if you find something that you like that is in my videos, just go to my Spotify and look at my YouTube playlist, and it's most likely gonna be on there. Yeah. And my Spotify is linked down below. You guys should definitely go follow me. I love this song. The video I'm doing is like the top 5 things you must have in your room or whatever. And that's what the one little desk thing was gonna be, because I thought that was the coolest thing ever. But not what I thought. Bed Bath & Beyond normally has things, right? Wow, this parking spot is so tight. But I'm parking here anyways because I'm already here. All right, friends, I've got some mail here. Someone sent me a box. Where'd I go? This is from Hannah. Aw, thank you, Hannah. Okay, this one is from Kirsten. Bro, I always see Kirsten. Never do I ever see Kirsten other than, you know, my friend Kirsten. You love my pineapple phone case, girl, same. Except I don't have it on me, on my phone right now. I have this one. Pineapple addiction. Yes, same. I feel you on that. Okay, next one is from Caitlin. P.S. If you ever make a new video, please read this letter so I can see your response. Oh, there's something on the back. Shout out to Caitlin and Carson. Thank you so much. I don't know what this is, honestly. Guys, I am really struggling with this whole video thing. I can't think of anything. Aroma diffuser. Oh, by the way, just to put this out there, if you're not subscribed to my main channel, I will be giving away this wonderful tapestry. It's like black and white and gray. Because whenever I ordered this, I thought it was gonna be silver, but it's just not. So it's not gonna match my room, so I'll be giving it away. And just to put this out there, I've been so busy the past couple of months with college and school and just everything. I've been a really busy person. That is why my main channel has been really it's slowing down a lot, but I'm trying to get back on that because I'm starting to like not be as busy. Maybe I can like order some really cool things off Amazon. You can order some things on Amazon that same day delivery, and that is just so mind-blowing to me. Bed desk. But not like a tray. It's like it goes under your mattress. And it's really cool. Not a lap desk. A bed desk, please. Oh, this one. Oh. Nope. Not what I thought that was. So, update. I've decided that I need to take a break from sitting down and laying down and being a lazy person and not filming, because I can't think of anything and I want this video to be good. This looks really weird. It's like, hey, I don't know what I'm doing. Anyways, I can't think this week. Obviously, I actually have a ton of video ideas in this journal, like a ton, like six. That's a lot. Video ideas: 7 types of people you shouldn't trust. I did my desk makeover. I did my try-on haul. Should I do how I style my hair extensions? No, because my extensions don't match my hair anymore. Interesting. So I only have I have this one, which is like a really deep video that I need to do more research on. Ever since I bought this rug, all I've done is lay on it. It's a problem and I need to get off of it. I spend 80% of my life on this rug. Okay, maybe not 80, but a lot. I spend a lot of time on this rug. This vlog is so boring.